Hey guys, I'm here again and we're about to do something I do quite traditionally at Eurovision, except this time I'm not the one teaching someone how to do a Tim Tam Slam. That is going to be done by our Australian entry. And so who do we have here? We've got Isabella.
Yes,
and Mina from Macedonia, and they're about to do, for the first time ever, well, not for Isabella because she's a seasoned veteran, but for Mina, her first ever Tim Tam Slam. Here are the Tim Tams. We've got some hot chocolates.
Yep.
Okay, here we go.
So, what you do, you get a Tim, you take a Tim Tam.
Should I do that right?
Yes, good. Okay, so take a Tim Tam. And then bite a small, like a small bit of each corner.
Okay.
And then you have to use it as a straw, and then it will like collapse in your hands. And then you have to eat it.
How? Oh.
Mm. Okay. So you like, yeah, just suck it out of it until you can feel the hot chocolate coming.
And how was it?
It's kind of cool.
It tastes so good after making it. So I also have another chocolate that I want you to try. So this is just like a different type of chocolate from Australia.
Can you show it to us?
Mm. Chocolate. Should I put it on bread?
Yeah, go for it. We've got some bread right here. Maybe some butter as well. Tends to be a little bit better with butter, but...
Yeah, it's always better.
Am I a mess right now?
No, you... Do I have chocolate on?
No, you're both flawless.
What kind of chocolate is this?
It's really good. I like it.
I should have put it on the bread and then...
Yeah, so do you want to like break off a piece of bread?
Should I give it to her like just like a bit like...
Yeah, just
on bread.
Ooh, what do you reckon? Remember, this is your new friend.
Okay, I think you should try it by itself. But you're gonna love it.
Oh my god, no.
Okay. You're gonna
just only have a little tiny bite.
No, have all of it.
All of it, or...
You know, have like bite that bit.
So much!
Do you like it?
No.
I don't like it either.
What's this? Oh my god.
It's not chocolate, it's Vegemite. I feel like
I'm going to the